tigernut powder. It's back in stock. This tigernut powder has been imported in from Ghana. The name tigernut does sound a little funny. It's not a nut. It's actually it's a tuber, and it grows in the ground. It's powdered up, and it's a superfood, so it can be baked, it can be put in shakes and smoothies. It's very dense. It's a dense flour, so you want to just add it in and add a little bit into your regular products, like if you do cornbread or if you bake bread or things like that. But definitely put it into smoothies or to your shakes. I do have a vegan chocolate milkshake. It tastes like chocolate milkshake. You wouldn't even know the difference. It's really, really good. So just follow the recipe on it. And the tigernut, it's filled with a lot of fiber. It gives people, you will notice a lot of energy, an increase in energy. It will reduce, it may reduce blood sugar levels. It does help with heart health. I have researched that. It will boost your immune system. And the one thing that I think most of the fellas like, and ladies, you can like this as well because this is for you, is that it typically acts as an aphrodisiac for men. So it's natural, it's a superfood. Now, you definitely want to make sure that you're not allergic to it, so you only want to try it first, maybe try a little bit, just make sure you don't have a food allergy. You know, that's the disclaimer there. Obviously, you know, not everybody can take it, might cause problems for them, but it definitely improves the digestive system because it has quite a bit of fiber in there. So if you're looking to cleanse yourself, clean out your digestive system, women, you can drink this. Like I said, if you make it like that vegan milkshake like I make it, you won't even know the difference. It tastes like chocolate milk. It just tastes like chocolate milk. It's really, really good. And it will help you go to the bathroom. Most fellas who, you know, drink it in about 30 minutes. Yeah. So I think that's all we need to say right now. You know, it's kind of, I don't know if any children are watching, so we want to make sure we just keep this kosher. We do have that for the men. We also have the female version on the Royal Goddess tea that we have. So those two complement one another, and they're both on my website, www.nairobeez.com. And just wanted to let you all know what tigernut is good for because I have been asked that. And you all have a blessed evening. If you have any other questions, let me know. I'll be more than happy to answer them. And if there's anything that you want to know more of, just post a comment and let me know. And I will answer that for you. All right. Talk to you soon. Thanks for watching.